judgment day. He's a sign there is no doubt of the trouble that's about. So I say, my friend, you better start to pray. He's a terrifying sight on the TV day and night, a warning that we better mend our ways. You better pray to the Lord when you see that Robert Peston. It may be the coming of the judgment day. What he means is the end of pink champagne and fat cigars. Now the good times are through, there's unrest and trouble brewing, and that Robert Peston may be just a sign. 'Cause every time he's on, it will be the end for some. So repent today, you're running out of time. When the markets fall like rain and your bank is down the drain, you'll realize the price you have to pay. You better pray to the Lord when you see that Robert Peston. It may be the coming of the judgment day.